And even though Mac wanted to ensure that he was going to be there long enough, it was clear the claustrophobia was getting to him.
Being in this coffin is scary. Like, that? And the longer I'm in here, the worse I feel. It's a crazy feeling.
But eventually, when we saw Mac begin to grab that rope, we knew he was thinking about ringing that bell.
That's the face of somebody that's about to ring this bell soon.
There's no way it's been under 24 hours. God, I'm nervous. I've been in one of these videos before, and I've lost everything. And the only reason I even am back here at all and got a second chance is actually because of you guys. Me screwing up that second chance all comes down to if I know for a fact it's been 24 hours.
I really hope I'm not making a mistake right now.
Max, buddy, pal, how you doing?
Jimmy, I'm pretty nervous.
I don't want to accidentally reveal the time, so no comment.
Jimmy, I don't know how you did this for 7 days, dude. I do not feel well in here.
Yeah, have you got to the point where you start to lose blood flow in your legs?
And you feel like your back is gonna fall out of your body?